I've got two kudals here from Bangladesh. It's very easy to take out the grass. Grass to the right here. And this is the and alulla gya.
This is very similar to what they do in Bangladesh.
Yeah, that's what. Alu mati dewa lagi. Put some more soil so the potato roots can grow bigger and more potatoes. You get more potatoes and the grass. We've cut the grass as well. Now I'm going to.
And that's the rake.
Yeah.
So take out all the weeds.
Yeah. Put them in one side. And now I'll go to other plot.
There's other people working on the allotment.
Today we got already raining. That's the water.
So that's our hose pipe.
Oh yeah, the tank is over there.
But we connect it onto the tank.
Yeah. But today we don't need
on the other side. But today we don't need water because it's raining overnight. Yeah. These are all the tools for planting. We've got all sorts of cutters to cut up weeds and dead plants.
Too many of them.
Yeah, you are too now. We see the hole.
Too many.
It's a hot
tea in the valley. You got grass cutter machine on.
So you have to keep the grass trimmed so it doesn't take over the plants.
It takes over. that stuff in the field. Oh, corner. Come on, come on.
Just going to show you the rest of the allotment. Sorry?
This could be Shishumela's block, this one. Oh. This one. Still Kalim Chakra's old block.
Yeah.
Host pipe wandering is on the yard.
So you have to connect the host pipe onto the tap here.
And it goes to the end. Oh.
So it's quite a big allotment.
Moneyfield is bigger.
Moneyfield's bigger. But Long Meadow's not that big either.
Oh, and you know, on the other thing. They care about that. They're going to go walk up to the end and come back.
But these plants are beautiful.
Just planting season now.
Mm.
This is a little different. We have some chilies ready. Chilies, eggplants. And what else? All different kind of Bangla Hudu, Bangladeshi Lao. Hoi! And local Lao.
Yeah. So they use manure in the... Look, there's manure there.
Yeah.
What manure is that?
Yeah, amrodi, see? We just mix it from these. We buy compost, multi-purpose compost, topsoil, and so many. This is the water tank to keep reserve water for hard. Summer type. Guys are about to see plenty of guys coming up now because of the rain.
So in the summer, people come daily to look after their plants.
Yeah. There used to be some muki, tera root. We got some tera root there. Tera root in these two pots. You see muki. We got big mitalu the outer namgida.
Sweet potato.
Yeah, big sweet potatoes. This year, there must be sweet potatoes.
Okay.
And these are some pumpkins. Pumpkins. Got time to come up. And this is beetroot, that one. One beetroot from last year. And sukai. There's sukai coming up from last year. It's very good for With the coriander.
Yeah.
Sukai, the other sukai there. Last year it was all aloo there.
And here we have the khudu plants on the side.
Mm. Khudu will be
in. They will start blossoming in the summer.
Yeah.
Still a little bit early.
The grass cutter and ploughing machine. These red onions, they are not that good yet. They will be getting bigger now.
Still early stages. Mm.
Red onions, white onions, and elephant garlic. Strawberry is not that good yet.
Strawberry plants?
Yeah, strawberries coming up.
There we go.
For those strawberries. Last year we got so many strawberries, we've given it to everyone. Milan's them house, La Viva. This year strawberries. This year maybe. And the Chinese pumpkin, what is
it?
Thank you very much. This is Longmeadow allotment, and we'll be visiting here soon, midsummer. Thank you, guys.